Hey guys, welcome back to iToolab channel. In today's video, we will talk about one new feature in iOS 17.3 beta called Stolen Device Protection. 9 months ago, the Wall Street Journal reported the vulnerability of iPhone's passcode. The thieves watch the iPhone users tap in the passcode before stealing the targeted devices, then the thieves own the passcode. Next, they will change your Apple ID password and turn off Find My. The worst thing is that they will transfer your money from your bank account. This is the reason why Apple rolled out the Stolen Device Protection feature. The Stolen Device Protection prevents a thief from changing your iPhone passcode or Apple ID password by requiring biometric authentication. If you haven't enabled the Stolen Device Protection on your iPhone or iPad, follow these simple steps to turn on this feature. Go to Settings, Face ID and Passcode, set up your Face ID. Scroll down to Stolen Device Protection. Tap on Turn on Protection. Now, your device is protected with the Stolen Device Protection feature. If the thief want to turn off passcode or change Apple ID password, he will be required to verify Face ID. Even if he can get past the Face ID verification somehow, he need to wait 1 hour for authentication. Thus, the iPhone owner has enough time to track the stolen device and mark it as lost. Normally, if you forgot iPhone passcode, you can use the Forgot Passcode option to reset your iPhone. You only need to type your Apple ID password. If you didn't sign into an Apple ID or set up a Face ID, you can use iToolab Unlock Go to unlock your iOS device. It's compatible with all iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch models, and the latest iOS 17. That's all for today's video. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.